Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here. So welcome to my last reaction today, both from the day that you're watching that and the day that I'm filming it, because I filmed so many reactions again today. So last one, and for this last one, we have A Perfect Circle with their song Three Libras. I have no fucking clue how to pronounce that. Why are all the songs songs title in that album so fucking weird? What the fuck? Even the album's name for you must be weird. For me, it's okay because my first language is French, so mère de nom, absolutely no problem with that. But what the fuck is wrong with these songs title? What the fuck, guys? Enough complaining. I should only enjoy that masterpiece and shut the fuck up, because yeah, it's a perfect circle and every time I'm blown away, so I should just enjoy the music and shut the fuck up. Also, cannot wait for the upcoming album, Eat the Elephant. It will be insane. I love all the singles so far. I'll put all my reactions that I did so far at the end of this video. That way, you'll be able to watch that right away. But for now, guys, let's fucking do this for track number 6. Yeah, I'll just say track number 6. That way, I won't make a mistake. By A Perfect Circle. Starting pretty softly, but it's starting beautifully as well. New meme: when a perfect circle is giving you more orgasm than sex, right? If you're not a subscriber, you need to subscribe only for that joke, because it was funny as fuck, you have to admit it. But seriously, what a beautiful song so far. Maynard James Keenan voice is orgasmic. I know that I said it with Aristus last time that it was one of my favorite, but I think that this could top it. Like, it's really soft, but what the fuck? It's indescribable how good it is. Indescribable, sorry. I fucked up the word, even the normal English word. I'm not sure I really get what this song is about, and I'm having the lyrics in my face right now, but it seems to be really sad though. But maybe Eyes of a Fallen Angel, Eyes of a Tragedy, apparently nothing, you don't see me. Probably talking to someone that died in a tragic accident, I don't know, but it would make a lot of sense. I'm literally shivering right now because of how good this was, and I cannot believe that this was only 3 minutes and 35 seconds. I know that I'm saying a lot of times that songs are too short, but this fucking song, please, Maynard James Keenan, if you ever watch this video, which you do because, yeah, you need to be subscribed to Metal Breakdown as well. No, but seriously, I would take like 10-minute versions of this song and it would probably still not be enough. So, yeah, if there's a long song in the new A Perfect Circle album, I'll be really happy. And supposedly there's so much fucking long song in the new Tool album. That's what they said in an interview, like, it's too long, man. That's perfectly fine with me. If the shortest song on the new album is like 12 minutes, all right, I'll take it. So that was my review and reaction of track number 6, Unmild and Null, by A Perfect Circle. Next time, I'll do track number 7. Can I see the name somewhere on YouTube? Looks like I can't. No, I really can't find it, but it will be the track number 7 in the next planning, so in maybe 2 weeks. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed that reaction, and make sure to subscribe if you love what I do on my channel. That would be awesome. I'll see you all later. Take care.